Welcome to the Analog Circuits Lab here at Lawrence Tech. The end goal of our electrical and computer engineering programs is to prepare our graduates to design new devices. This short clip introduces the analog circuit design process in the context of connecting an iPod to speakers that require much more power than the iPod can deliver. The circuitry that glues the iPod to the speakers is an amplifier. The engineering design process begins with a design objective, followed by one or more choices. Some of these choices are guided by our knowledge of mathematics and science. The candidate design is then simulated using modern software tools. After the circuit performance is verified in simulation, it is then built and tested. The design build test process is often repeated several times. If this sounds like fun to you, come join us. We look forward to working with you as you pursue your educational objectives.